It's a new dawn on the Black Sea. Sochi is about to become an Olympic city. While some cosmetic work is still being completed, all competition venues are ready.
What they've done here is really create, for the Olympic Games, something all brand new. Everything you touch is brand new. Everything the athletes touch, you know, wasn't here 4 or 5 years ago.
The spectacular Blue Iceberg is a 12,000-seat venue for short-track speed skating and figure skating. Adler Arena will host long-track speed skating. Conditions inside the venue self-adjust, so the surface remains constant.
If anything goes wrong, we'll still be able to hold the competition and continue the competition, and that we can really smooth out the difference in moisture and temperature as well, but mostly it's the moisture.
Perhaps the most spectacular venue is the Bolshoi Ice Dome.
This is the venue for the women's ice hockey and the Paralympic ice hockey. It cost 3 billion rubles. And as you can see, it might be expensive, but it's still not going to help you skate if you can't skate.
The venue is shaped like a giant ice hockey puck. Only Fischt Stadium, the venue for the opening and closing ceremonies, is yet to be finished. Right next door is the Olympic Village, home for 2,000 competitors and officials. Tomorrow night we head high into the mountains where the alpine events will be held, and a huge purpose-built ski resort has risen from the ground. Brad McEwan, 10 Eyewitness News.